Today we are going to have an interview with a member of the Green Economy team and we are going to ask him about his experiences. So, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Today we would like to have a healthy discussion on the topic of green economy. So, as you know more about the topic than any other person, so I would like to ask you, what all experiences have you gone through working in this field?
In context of green economy, there have been very much initiatives that have been taken by our organization so far, right from the school level to the college level, and making awareness programs within the markets or happening sports of particular cities. All such activities are being going on for last 5 to 6 years, and we're still enhancing our endeavor in this direction so as we could make it certain that our society took it as responsibility of theirs to enhance the green economy or the green initiative, which includes minimal use of papers. We are insisting the government organizations to put on their work on the IT sector, like emails, WhatsApp, Facebook, etc., so as the paperwork could be reduced, because the paper production is directly related to deforestation. So this must be stopped. Similarly, if we talk of the private organizations as well, like in schools and colleges, we are motivating them to pay attention towards the electronic sort of messaging and text sharing, so as the disuse could be reduced. Also, there has been notice boards put on upon the ATMs. Kindly avoid the use of the paper slip that you get after the transaction, so as to avoid the deforestation.
This is a great initiative that your organization has taken. So moving further, what are the shortcomings where you feel that people need to cooperate more with you? Any areas where you feel like people...
Definitely. If we talk of shortcomings, there are shortcomings on the part of bureaucrats, what has been observed. They simply talk upon such initiatives during the conferences and seminars, but when it comes to execution, they don't bother it. It seems that it is simply a hollow and tall talk, and no execution, thus no results. But as we are trying our best to motivate the society towards the green initiative, it has been observed that the childhood students learning in schools, they catch this thing very easily and they do pay attention. And because a child is a father of man, we all know that. If we can convince a student studying in a school to go towards such initiatives, which would helps in reducing the CO2 emission and increasing the afforestation, the child could easily manage their parents to follow the same thing. Because you know that parents love their child very much. So on that part, we are gaining some good advantages from that part of the society. But I expect from the bureaucracy as well to be some sort of responsible towards these initiatives.
Yes, sir. You talked about like the bureaucrats tell us about take initiatives, but
they
are hollow. Yes.
But when it comes to execution,
I would like to ask that in practical scenario, how much is it actually executable, especially in a country like India, like these initiatives?
Yes. When it comes to practical initiatives, we are working with volunteers, free volunteers, and not only we are working on reducing the paperwork, but also working upon greening the society. We from time to time conduct workshops where we have the target to plant as much as 500 to 1000 trees within a particular circumference in a society. And this work is going on in not only in a single country, because our organization is working on a national level. So it's been a program that is being conducted throughout the society in almost every part of our vicinity, and is going good.
Yes, sir. In our college too, we conducted a tree plantation drive just a week before. I'm really thankful that you gave us time and you talked to us.
Thank you.
And thank you really, and we really appreciate the initiatives taken by your organization.
Thank you
very much.